100 years ago, a few visionary faculty had the idea to bring together the engineering departments into a school.
The first dean of the school, Ted Hoover, said that a Stanford engineer would be something vastly greater and more significant in modern life than someone with just technical training.
Since then, the breakthroughs have been coming fast and furious. Semiconductor work that sparked Silicon Valley. There was a little algorithm called PageRank that turned into Google. Recent advances in bioelectronics, lithium-ion batteries, machine learning algorithms to diagnose disease, solar and hydrogen research to enable a carbon-free future. That's just the beginning of the list.
Why should a school of engineering be part of a university? I learned the answer when I came to Stanford in 1969. Here we have art and music and history as well as science and technology.
Dive into the demonstrations, meet the faculty and students, ask them probing questions, but most of all, celebrate the 100 years.
I'm so glad I came. The number of showcases and displays here are like amazing.
It's really cool to see what next year technology will be, because I think most of it will come out of these labs.
One of my favorite things about being a presenter today is seeing all of the young kids interact with the robot, and that's been awesome to see them get kind of inspired. And it inspires me to be in a place that's done so much work, but it also inspires me to know there's so many other answers that we don't know and that I get to work on that for a little bit of that time.
Think about all the people that have come before you been doing engineering and how we're kind of continuing that legacy.
Being at a school that's been around for 100 years, there's such a big legacy. It's crazy to think how much has gone on before I even got here.
It's really cool to bring my own voice into this unique tapestry that is comprised of this entire school.
You can be anyone and do anything. Everyone is there to really help you so you grow in every possible way.
Just highlights the extent to which the engineering school is revolutionizing science and technology.
And that's why Stanford has continued to have such fantastic students.
But that's also part of the spirit of this place that I think speaks to so many of us. That it's okay to be a little wacky, that it's okay to be a little irreverent, that it's okay to make a couch on wheels with a robot arm and go around campus.
Cheers to the past 100 years and the next to come.